This is a Kashan rug, and the pattern is very traditional from Kashan. Flower design they made in a city of Kashan, and as you know, each type of Persian rug comes from the city that make this type of rug. Look at the medallion of this rug, and look at the corner. Each corner is a 1/4 of medallion. The Kashan rug comes in a all over pattern and medallion. For example, this rug is a medallion, and all over pattern doesn't have any medallion, any corner. And they come in a blue color, in a cream color, and red. This is three colors that usually Kashan used in the field. And the pattern of the flower, if you look at the pattern, is a Shah Abbasi. That means this type of flower is named as a Shah Abbasi.